because race is uncomfortable to talk about. And in white people, we can just turn off the TV when we're sick of talking about race.
Yes.
You know, we can just be like, oh, no, I'm done.
No, racism's gone. The TV is off.
Yeah, exactly.
We're done. Everyone's fine. We're all equal.
Exactly.
Yeah, it doesn't work that way for everybody.
Right. Exactly. It does not work that way for everybody, but that's what we can do. And the thing for me is, like, you know, white liberal people, you know, want to be nice. You know, we don't want to mess up. We don't want to be racist. We want to be like, oh, we're post-racial and we have a black president and we don't need to talk about white privilege. And nah, it's all good, right?
Yeah. Fake friends in my face, pretending like they my cousin. Be like, hey, one since day one, knowing damn well that they wasn't. Only superficial shit, faker than McLovin. So why? Kicked them out the group, David Ruffin. Now I'm going back to school, working on my bachelor. Them niggas ain't flipping shit, but pancakes on spatulas. And they biting styles now, hip hop turned Dracula. Black males leave them terrified, tarantula. Police officer, be like, let me see your hands. Know you probably got a fucking pistol in your pants. I know you in the back smoking weed with your man. Now they putting you in the back of the van. Now you on CNN, never see you again. All because he power tripping with a badge in his hand. And you won't back down cause you mad at the man. And now you never get to see your parents again.
When these people came and saw these brown natives, their first words weren't, these fucking brown people disgust me. Fuck, I hate them. It was, where's the gold, bro? Who got gold? And that greed of, oh, yo, I see them with a gold earring. Yo, come over here. Where'd you get this from? Pointing at the earring. Where's this? Snatch a couple of them up. Take me to this. Then they take you to the place where they get the gold from. And then you say, oh, that's what's up. Now you dig this up for me. So this greed turns into slavery. The slavery turns into, like, hatred. And, like, I am over you. You know what I mean? But it was always greed first. I think. I'm no fucking historian, but...
Oh, it feels good to be fresh up out of jail. Hey. Shout out to my brother, man, he paid the bill. Hey. And shout out to my mother, man, she ain't doing too well. I'm just trying to get a job, get them checks through the mail. But it never fails, cause he ain't really with it. It's cool, he riding with his brother with the spinners. He got gold teeth, like, can they do that at the dentist? Hey, meet me at the park, yo, we hooping after dinner. But he never good enough to get a scholarship. So he stayed on the block preaching politics. And he gotta stay strapped, cause he not a bitch. But he really only wanna get up out of this. And now the police officer be like, let me see your hands. Know you probably got a fucking pistol in your pants. I know you in the back smoking weed with your man. Now they putting you in the back of the van again. In the back.
You know what we see right now going on with police brutality? That's not a glitch in the system, that's a feature. It's supposed to happen. You know what I'm saying? It's just that a lot of people are becoming aware right now. It's like, wait, we gotta fix this.
Sure.
But when you see these cops acting the way they are, they're supposed to act like that because nobody's ever checked them in the history of America's existence.
For sure.
It's the first time they're being checked.
For sure.
It's crazy.
And they hate it, by the way. And I get, you know, obviously we've been having a conversation and I want people to know, like, because I got a homeboy that's like, fuck these cops, one of these niggas gotta know. And I'm trying to let them know, like, yo, those are people.
Yes.
It's not, they got a job. The system has given them power. You're giving a person with flaws and their own biases.
Unchecked power.
Unchecked power. So that could be a good person. He could be a person with flaws. He just got this level of power. So,
and power corrupts.
And power corrupts, absolutely. You know what I mean? Like, it has to. I don't know, you gave me a gun and a badge, I might start wild.